If you suffer from persistent blisters on the end of the middle three toes due to curly clawed toes, and the deflected padding has already worked and you want something more permanent, then visit a podiatrist and they can usually make silicone props that you can pop in and out when you need to wear them. They usually last from 6 to 12 months and are very comfortable to wear.